Hey everyone, this is Francis Xavyer logging on to make awesome videos one at a time, and... Oh my Arceus, I live again. Yeah, I know, it's been a fair bit, like, 5 months? Woo! Since I've done anything Pokémon Sword related. And, let's see... A lot has happened in the past 5 months. Jumping from job to job. Though it wasn't intentional, I lost my job at Smith and Nephew, unfortunately, but I picked up, and then I picked up a short stint at Rack Room over on, it's in this Germantown shopping center near where Aaron's condominium used to be. I could use a good battle. Good of you to see Liz in action. Good to see you again, girl. U-turn. Let's see if you can find a better Pokemon to entice it to me. Or just knock it right out. Ah, so many good things this generation. So yeah, I lost my job at Smith & Nephew. Got a job at Rack Room. But then got a better job at Amazon, which I've had for about a little over a month now. However, it hasn't been easy. However, the past week has not been easy, as you could probably tell by me filming this in my bedroom. Yes, unfortunately, 2020 couldn't go without giving me one last spinning heel kick to my bum, shall we say. I've had the bugs since the 18th, and it's Christmas Day now. Aaron had the bug before me, and so did his fiancée Zia. But good for them, I've recently received word, just a little bit while ago, that they are now Rona-free. I'm just going around looking for Watts. And also trying to avoid a lot of Pokemon. And trying to relearn how this whole shindig works. I do wish I could be out snowing again. Oh, looks like there's something over there. So yeah, I've unfortunately had to take a break from work. And it's hard, my first ever full-time job. But I haven't been able to play as much, obviously. And even before then, I really haven't been able to play as much. Well, that's cool, you know, I could do that. Wait a minute. Gotta love those high-res shadows. You'll be amazed after crossing the bridge. It's so amazing, the Pokemon live on the other side, they're so strong. You probably won't be able to catch them unless you have several gym badges, though. Yeah, last I remember, I had just gotten a fire badge from Kaboo. Whoa. Oh? Hello, what have we here? So, I had this nice little setup in here. Cameras on this big, one of those folding tables. Oh, and this is my nice, very nice Christmas present that my aunt gave me. It's a nice, fuzzy, fleecy blanket. And it's very much bigger than my Kingdom Hearts one. And I don't know what it is, but it feels fuzzier, too. So yeah, big shout out to Aaron and Zia. Congratulations on being virus-free. Hooray. Merry Christmas. I was just watching a whole bunch of Christmas specials last night, including the Sonic Christmas special for the first time. I'm gonna have to make a review on that. It was very, very strange. Ice flying. Why am I even arguing this? I'm totally ready for this. Look, just find me whoever can come the quickest. Ooh, I like his style. Ooh. Big Delibird. I'm never gonna get used to this this Dynamax Gigantamaxing stuff. It's just so weird. Let's do this. All right, Kurama. Your time to shine. I did manage to finish Pokémon Let's Go Pikachu. Which really made me feel good. And by finish, I just mean I beat the league. Not sure if I have any desire to, Well, hell, there it went! Yes. Let's use the Great Ball. Let's do this. Come on. Give me those bots! And, you know, whatever points I need. One. Two. Three. Yes! Now that's what I'm talking about. Armorite ore, Dynamite ore, two. Medium experience candies, about it. Ooh! Ice Beam and Blizzard! Technical records. Very nice. Delibird's data add to the Pokedex. It carries food all day long. There are tales of lost people who were saved by the food it had. 2 foot 11, 35.3 pounds. Delivery Pokemon. Oh, that was good.
Hey guys, we're all gonna be, we're about to take a shower, so I guess don't look.
The burden of living with other people. Burden, I say. I ain't looking, I'm training. And recording.
Thomas. I kind of forget where I am.
Whoa.
Helder. Well, when in doubt, just take a look in the book. After you find another dead. Oh, what's that right there? That looks like a key item. TM39 facade. Nice. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake the berry tree. Shake the berry tree. Uh-oh. A greetings. You know what that means?
Battle time!
Mizu no Hado!
Sorry, I've been watching a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh! Zexal in Japanese. Actually, I mean, in the past 5 months, I've binged the whole series with Aaron. And it's honestly pretty dope. What's that doing? If it knocks it out, oh well. But it didn't! Because I'm smart.
I am so smart! I am so smart! That's MRT! I mean, that's MART!
Yeah, it didn't spit up nothing. Great ball time.
Ooh. Don't normally feel as much disappointment. Did it just poop out those berries? Or did they just fall out of its tail? Oh, darn. I lost the Kelpsie berry. Well, don't want to meet no Corviknights that aren't making me somewhere. Yikes! What in the world is... Oh. Galarian Lynune that just ran at me.
Oh shoot, I need to heal this up.
Let's do this. So I mean, I guess I have been doing something. I need to turn this down. My TV's louder in here than I thought it was. Scary face animation.
I kinda like that.
Scary feet, scary feet, scary feet, scary feet.
Kids awake!
Scary feet, scary feet, scary feet, scary feet.
Kids asleep!
Roar!
I swear, would I evolve?
Oh wait,
I am evolved!
I Oh! Too strong for me.
Well, I'm just taking from the experience then.
That's the way it's gonna be. Nice! Level up! Oh, is this level 34? Does this mean? Too early. I'm not in the habit of catching other Pokemon right now. Goody. Most people's favorite Pokemon. Dude, you've got something out of your nose. I don't think I wanted to know that. No, no. I don't want to add it to my freaking party. To put it in a box. Oh, now what? I already have a Skeezel. I don't need another one. Obviously, I guess I don't. Of all the times for Icy Wind to lower my speed, it's not that fast to begin with, but... honestly, I feel like I should use you, sucker. Punch. And it failed because it didn't go first. That's my phone. But I can't use it. I can't look at it. Yeah, that's better. Ooh. Because you already use it, don't we? Oh! Forgot. Bug type moves strong against dark types. Oh well. Oh no, you don't. I'm just here to get this item. Waterstone, and get the watts out of this den. No, you don't.
mean, honestly, this is very nice.
Mm-hmm. It just doesn't seem like a whole lot of putting in this.
This could be my chance to get his knees off.
Is that male or...
it's a male.
Yeah, good thing I didn't use Sucker Punch this time.
Don't knock it out.
Knock it out.
Good for you, Liz. Okay. I had a rock type with me the whole time.
Lord me, am I stupid! Also, I'm also stupid for sending out a flying type against an ice type.
Inhale!
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Great ball time! Ugh! So close!
Come on!
You've gotta be kidding me!
Alright, Gawain, you're out of here.
So close too. How fitting that I caught a Delibird on Christmas.
Well, now I feel like I'm not gonna catch anything else today.
Now get in the ball! Ah, yes! Whew!
Well, pause to kill sharp claws, protect someone, simply claws, and start as an enemy.
Yeah, no joke. You couldn't. You could have fooled me.
You know, this kind of reminds me of Jackson Swordsman on DeviantArt.
who does the Sword Art Kingdom stories. And he did a chapter when Kirito, Asuna, Yui, Sora, Donald, and Goofy were all in the world of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. And Kirito was a Sneasel, Asuna was a Snivy, Yui was a Ralts, Sora was a Pikachu, because Japanese Mickey, ha ha ha. Donald was a Psyduck, and Goofy was a Turtwig. Let's add him to the party. And swap out Fluffy. I mean, I could swap him back out again. Time! Alright. Now to use the... Now to apply some basic first aid. When did I get 30 big nuggets? But that's important right now. There we go. Everyone's all perfectly healed up. Everybody neat and pretty. Then on with the show. Three shakes and that's it. Liz. Putting the die in Dynamax. Because I just know that the sprays out of five is like the Japanese symbol for Chinese symbol for big. Down and out. Or not quite. Almost took it down one day. My. what that does. Well, I'll have to find out some other time. Cause Lampent is down. But whoops, I meant to say go up. Great ball. Well, let's hope it works.
Swine of Fingon.
So what comes next? And honestly, it's not all bad being stuck here with the woo flu.
I mean, I've got fresh water. I got snacks. And something to dry myself off with. And I've got my Pokedex. And the strategy guide, so I'm never without any info when I need it.
Ugh. I'll admit, I may know a little bit about the spoilers of the game, but I've been trying to keep myself mostly spoiler-free. Even though the negative press surrounding this game was almost enough to make me quit on it completely. Whoa! Boy, am I glad they don't let you just fight yourself off a cliff.
I know I'm in the North Well area. Oh shoot, there's a lot more of this place than I thought. Hold on, I'm checking something. snow had Pokemon. It said that if they're seen at midnight, they'll cause a heavy snow. They need snow and ice to survive. Kind of need that.
No, thank you. Don't want to leave it in the sendable box.
Sure, I get everything down. Sadly, it's been really hard to save money with all this stuff going around. But thankfully, I was able to save up enough so that I won't have to worry about this before. Rent this month. I don't know what this Pokemon is, so let's see. Oh, an Alolan try and catch it. Make sure that it's a better puppet. It's better than just a normal Pokeball. Rotom Rally is.
It really doesn't seem like there's a whole lot to do. There's not a whole lot to get without the Rotom Water Bite, which I know I don't have yet. Actually, I'm pretty sure that's what Lily called her in Japanese.
It's been a while since I've seen the Sun Moon anime.
Well, that's interesting. For once, it can only learn Hydro Pump if it evolves into its final stage, rather than get it to a high level in its first stage. Finally. It took me a year. It took me a solid year, but I finally evolved her into Inteleon. Inteleon, the secret agent Pokémon. It has many hidden capabilities, such as fingertips that can shoot water, and a membrane on its back that it can use to glide through the air. Dope. Snipe shot. Hmm.
The user ignores the effects of opposing Pokemon with moves and abilities that draw in moves, allowing this move to hit the chosen target. So it can hit a... So Water Absorb wouldn't work, and Follow Me wouldn't work. That's where I was at. Your snipe shot in action.
Wicked.
Spending 1,000 wants to.
cook up something scrummy. M14. What do you mean? I really went all the way back there? Now what? Watts again. Stretch my luck a little bit more with this one. Mm-hmm.
and let us boogie out of here.
If all this was like Pokemon Go, we could learn. Burn miles with every step. Pokemiles! Just like back in Palos. You're not a Pokemon. You're a dessert.
Get in my belly.
Check your gym badges. Grass badge, water badge, and the fire badge. It's confirmed that you defeated 3 gym leaders, including the leader of Motostoke. I wish you the best of luck in future battles. Oh, it's you. I dared hope we'll be coming. That's only natural. After such a humiliating defeat, there's no way he can look the champion in the eye. I'm struggling with withdraw from the challenge. Oh, you just wait. Hop is gonna cream you, smarmy little. You. Yes, thank you, Challenger B. I'm sure you do have a meeting with the chairman. Yes, I'm a camera guy. What more do you want from me? It just suddenly stopped snowing. State. This is very impressive. Well, I don't understand, though, is how they can have all these designs of creatures that, by technicality, don't really exist in this world. The city of Grid has surviving and thriving with the castle walls that date back to the Middle Ages. Well, I'm glad that we have proper descriptions for these towns now. Timer balls. Ah, I miss those. One of the best inventions the Devon Corporation ever made. Tears of these new Pokemon centers.
How long has it been?
I think I'm gonna take a break for a minute. I managed to finally make it here after Arceus only knows how long. I'll stop here for now. See you next time.
This is Francis Xavyer saying good night, everybody.